A San Juan County deputy turned one good deed into another. Corporal Castillo recently used a $25 gift card he received to buy groceries for a man struggling with health problems. A citizen had given Corporal Castillo that card as a thank you for his service, but the department doesn't allow deputies to accept those kinds of gifts. So the corporal did this for someone else, delivering the groceries himself to the man.